The vital role of the ICT regulator in creating an enabling environment for ICT growth and development is little known. But working behind the scenes, ICT regulators ensure fair market practices, fair conditions for service providers, and most importantly, fair prices for consumers. With technology now critical to global efforts to attain the 17 UN Sustainable Development Goals, all regulators, from the smallest markets to the largest, benefit from international dialogue and exchange. That's why the ITU's Global Symposium for Regulators has become the unmissable annual event for the global regulatory community. With the theme of inclusive connectivity, the future of regulation, this year's event is hosted by the government of Vanuatu in the beautiful Pacific Island community of Port Vila. I encourage everyone who has something to say on the shape of tomorrow's ICT ecosystem to join top policymakers from around the world in Port Vila from 9 to 12 July for a stimulating and productive program of high-level discussions. Let's work together to identify the best practices that will inform next-generation regulation. I look forward very much to the chance to collaborate with you at GSR 2019.